events in Vienna. 1:59:40, the unofficial time. The first man to run a marathon in under 2 hours. One final lung-busting stride for Kipchoge. One giant leap for human endeavour. And you know, Kipchoge was right. No Cuban is limited. And now he can celebrate. He has done it.